little pigs. They go to build houses. The first little pig builds a tall house. The second little pig builds a brick stick house. The third little pig builds a brick house. It is very good. One day, the big bad wolf is hungry. He wants to eat the first little pig. He throws the tall house down and eats the little pig. One day, the big bad wolf is hungry. He wants to eat the second little pig. He throws the stick house down and eats the little pig. One day, the big bad wolf is hungry. He wants to eat the third little pig. He burrows. He cannot burrow the brick house down. He goes down the chimney. There is a fire in the fireplace. He runs out of the house and never comes back.